bubbling everywhere. Again, this is at 70 kilovolts. There's a multi-ball site where bubbles are being created. I don't know why.